babbling ass white Jesus.
Lock down and stabbing.
Watch it.
DedSec is claiming responsibility for recent attacks on the CTOS transit system. Trains suffered various disruptions, including rerouting themselves, missing stops, and changing speeds. I'm with Transit Authority Representative Pete Gunnarsson. Mr. Gunnarsson, is the system vulnerable to attacks from hackers?
Our train system is safe and reliable. These hackers are just bored teenagers looking for attention. If it was hacked, I'd know about it.
Thank you. Police say they will investigate, but that DedSec shouldn't be taken seriously.
Palin Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security. Network locks, automated surveillance. If they were holding the guy in an older prison, I'd have a problem. But Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through technology.
Jordy, we're even now.
Don't move. Pierce. Hayden.
Smith!
sign?
Obviously.
Cut the shit. I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to solitary. I can't get you out.
I'm gonna find the inmate schedule. I'll be in touch. Jordy, I found the schedule. Where's the exercise yard?
Up top.
This guy had his own Picasso ink all over his face. Ugly as shit. What makes him an yellow? Now, how to get you off the roof?
Who's that stupid?
I got a theory, son.
Nah, man. You need to stop worrying about that dude. He ain't real.
Hey, who says I have to be moved? Who are you guys? What about my lawyer? Where are we going? Answer me!
Jesus.
Show me the
Will you shut up?
Where's my lawyer?
We're taking you to your
lawyer. No way!
Right after we clean you,
what are you
up
gonna
first.
Do? I ain't going with
the
bunch of crooked...
Fuck up!
Damn, better reach him fast before they kill him. Well, that's a problem. Some guards just took our guy.
Fuck, basement. They're in the basement.
It's a little crooked operation being run out of this joint. Look at you, bringing justice back to the prison system.
Floor's empty. Door's wide open.
No silent alarms have gone off. Watch your back.
What's a couple of bottom feeders doing at the stadium? Doing a deal without cutting us in? Think we don't have friends in high places? They expect a cut, too.
No! I told you already. It wasn't a deal. We got called, man. Someone
fuck that.
Us.
Tricked. Stop lying. We warned you before. Think we won't leave you for dead, too?
I can't take more. I told you when I go. I swear. Please, man, I swear.
And your buddy? What happened to him? Where is he now?
Maurice?
I don't fucking know. They got him. They must have killed
him. Who's they?
I don't know.
Fucking name. Give me name.
I don't know.
You fucking kill yourself.
You know, it was pretty simple. These high-tech security prisons, they make it quite easy, really. Have we met?
What?
Have we met?
No. No, I never seen you, man.
Mm. Yeah, I didn't think so. So you're in here for 60 days. In good behavior, you're out in 30. What does that say?
60 years? What are you doing, man?
I'm just showing you an alternate future. You know, in case you get the urge to share your stories or make a deal with the cops. We're clear, right?
All units, possible prison escape. Be on the lookout for white male, Joe Smith.
I need a unit up to the laundry. We've lost communication.
Copy. We're on it.
Jordy, it's done.
Fantastic. I'm guessing you're eager to get out of there. There's a care package on its way for you.
Where?
Don't worry. You'll see it.
I gotta
All units be advised. Suspect has been located. Officers requesting backup.
About a second hacker. Someone else inside the Merlot. I need to find out what Damien knows.
We had a very unpleasant meeting.
Well, I didn't kill you.
We used to get along. I taught you so much. Look at you, big-time hacker now. Is that you in the news? The vigilante?
You mentioned a second hacker at the Milan job. But we already knew there was another hacker. You found something new.
Intriguing, isn't it? Come, let's meet and I'll explain.
Tell me. Then I'll consider meeting.
Oh, no. My information, my rules. Besides, we need to make up for last time. I'm very excited, Aiden. Come soon.
For wreaking havoc on Chicago citizens. The mayor has promised to bring the group leaders to justice.
up, citizens. Fight to maintain your privacy. Fight to keep your city out of the hands of terrorists. Heed our warning, Mayor Rushmore. Restore the city to a demilitarized zone or face the consequences.
Try a digital trip? It's crazy, man.
He's got to be close.
Port authorities have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate. Lights continue to malfunction, resulting in more accidents. Motorists involved in the accident are considering a class.
I disagree about someone hiring hackers.
All you gotta do is keep your eye on the ball. The ball is money. You keep your eye on the money, and the money is yours. It's easy.
He can't do that. Can you do that?
Goddamn crazy thing they own
this. Die! No! No!
Yeah. Whoa! Oof.
These guys are trying to pull a drive-by shooting. I'm gonna stop them before they get there.
Out!
Huh? Oh, what the hell?
Stay calm, man. Stay calm.
Hey, that guy! He took my wallet!
The body was found on the south side this morning.
the sidewalk, asshole.
I see.
Be free, my friend. What you gotta do?
What is he doing?
Hey, Lucky Quinn wants me to deliver a message.
Oh God.
Hey. You don't have to worry about me, but everybody's looking for you. It's not safe.
Okay, it's ready for you. Hey, how's that for fast?
Bob used to try to maintain a level of respect. But Lucky Quinn's just let his dogs run wild. Well, this one's not getting away with it.
What are you doing here?
You are so fucked. You don't even know it. Keep out of sight.
I'm ducking over there.
One way.
Stay down. Get him. Fucking take him out. Get open. Get down.
Anyone there?
Ah! You're not a-
Just give it up! Man down!
Jesus! You don't have a fucking chance! You're a dead man, you-
What is that? Over your head.
I'm on him.
Come on, now you just
let me see.
Hey, Sean, tits off.
Some cover.
Take his side. I got this in. Flank him.
We're
go,
in big
go.
Trouble over here.
Squeeze this motherfucker. Head around. Pressure him from the side. Let's force him out. Head into his blind spot. This motherfucker, head around. Let's force him out. Head into his blind spot.
Butchering Quinn's men? That's real smart, Jagoff.
Shit!
growing violence around Rossi Fremont, Mayor Rushmore today issued a statement condemning the violence and announcing a special task force created to investigate the situation. Residents of the wards were quick to respond, calling the task force a PR stunt that will accomplish nothing.
Sorry would be nice.
Hand over your cash, asshole!
That guy stole my money!
Thank you.
Randolph, meet me in the back. I'll fill you in there.
Understand how the cops didn't know there was a gang shit under the gate.
Yeah.
carry permit.
So, about the other night.
The bosses are talking about the long-term global CTOS potential. At least in the countries that can afford it. They say it with stars in their eyes. They mention world changers like Thomas Edison and Alexander Graham Bell. You almost want to believe them. But then you realize they could actually pull it off. Ray put it best.
Imagine every major city, American, European, Asian, whatever, is now the same city. Sharing instant surveillance, constantly feeding each other data about you. Now mix in the special ingredients, prediction algorithms, feedback loops, subliminal messaging. Christ,